This is again from Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood.